City, Mexico, weighing 180 pounds, Sincara.
Oh, we are back on a special three-hour edition of Raw's Super Show, sold out here in Boston, and we're being joined by the incredible Sincara. Well, we kicked off the show with Michael Cole's challenge to good old JR, and, well, Cole says he won, but he's not here right now, is he, JR?
Cole is receiving medical attention, so I thought, well, heck, I'll just fill in for a while.
That's great. Cole gives new meaning to the name America's Biggest Loser.
Partner from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
You know, King, we're going to see four of the men involved in the traditional Survivor Series Elimination Tag Match this Sunday in Madison Square Garden. Team Barrett was represented here in this match tonight by Cody Rhodes and Hunico, where Team Orton, of course, represented by Sin Cara. And Kofi Kingston.
I love these traditional Survivor Series 10-man tag match. It's going to be this Sunday.
And the opponent's first from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 215 pounds, is the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, as it came on the air, we saw quite the traumatic situation involving Cody Rhodes and Randy Orton. Well, earlier today, Cody Rhodes addressed that very matter.
Everybody thinks 2 weeks ago, Randy Orton emasculated me. On the contrary, Randy Orton emancipated me.
Very, but talented, is the Intercontinental Champion.
Volveres. And his tag team partner from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 205 pounds, Unico.
Unico got embarrassed in his hometown of Mexico City. My, imagine that. When he lost his mask, you know, he came here in Sin Cara too. Now, Unico.
And he is certainly, that embarrassment, I think, really hit home. This guy has been in a really foul mood since that unmasking. He vows to take it out here tonight.
Unico is very, very talented without question, and it will be Unico and Sin Cara starting off in tag team action here live tonight from Boston.
Now clarify for me, is it Unico or Unico?
Well, it's probably correctly Unico. But you know, us Oklahomans have issues with English.
There's an H on the front, it's Unico.
There you go.
Oh, look at Sin Cara. Whoa!
Both these men are have amazing agility.
Whoa!
Out of the Lucha Libre mold.
I don't even. These guys don't even give you. Give you time to call the action.
Kofi Kingston, certainly no stranger to Boston. Educated here. And Kofi Kingston will be in the Survivor Series traditional elimination tag match Sunday.
Oh, what do we got here?
Thought it was going to be a victory roll, but it was a springboard. Look at the amazing athleticism, the hops that Kofi Kingston possesses.
Boy, the height Kofi Kingston just got on that dropkick. He's going up even higher now.
Look out here. King notify Logan.
It's coming, Kofi Kingston and Sin Cara.
But who's going to win the tag match as Raw rolls on? Live WWE Raw Super Show. Jim Ross setting in for the injured Michael Cole, who ran afoul of a little CM Punk issue earlier.
Had a con device. Couldn't happen to a nicer guy. But we got some red-hot action in the ring right now.
Team Orton represented by Sin Cara and Kofi Kingston, their father by Unico. Unico and Cody Rhodes, the Intercontinental Champ, representing Team Barrett. And Team Orton will face Team Barrett this Sunday in a traditional Survivor Series 10-man tag elimination match.
Oh, that's going to be a great match.
And King, you know, those matches continue until one team has been completely eliminated. Only one team can survive, hence Survivor Series.
Yes, there you
go.
See
how I worked that in there quick?
Very good. Well, this match moves on. Mick Foley. Mick Foley, we saw Mick Foley return earlier, and right now, Mick Foley is trending worldwide on Twitter. You know what that means, Jay, right?
Oh, yeah. More people in all over the world are talking about Mick Foley on Twitter right now.
Great. I can see why. Great to have Mick Foley back. Mick Foley here tonight live in Boston. The Rock will be here live tonight in Boston.
The Rock.
The great one. And certainly the Intercontinental Champion Cody Rhodes trying to force the advantage over the talented Sin Cara and Unico, thanks to the help there, Jerry.
Well, speaking of advantage, I mean, it's nice to see Cody Rhodes without that mask on tonight.
And folks, the WWE Live Event Tour rolls through Boston here tonight and is powered exclusively, of course, by Kmart. Well, you know, Randy Orton has something to do with that acrylic face mask being eliminated from Cody Rhodes' repertoire. I don't know. I thought he was wearing it a little too long. I know he had some facial reconstructive surgery, but my goodness.
I don't think they're finished yet.
Well, luckily for Cody, he looks a lot like his mama. Son of the Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Extremely talented. He's not one of those kids that was born on third and woke up and thought he hit a triple. This kid's got a lot of talent. Hard shot by Rhodes. And the best way, I guess you should say, to combat Sin Cara is absolutely grounded.
Well, you got to do that because when he's on his feet, when he's out on his game, you have no idea where he's coming from next or what he's going to do next. Look at Kofi Kingston.
And the same could be said for Kofi Kingston, who is lighting it up now against the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
I don't know if anybody has a better drop kick than Kofi Kingston. Look at this. Cover.
Nice cross body and a near fall interrupted by Unico.
Whoa, there you go. That's what Unico gets for his trouble.
And Unico got sauce to the outside.
Oh!
Spinning corkscrew crossbody over the top. But Rhodes hit Kofi legal. Oh. And the crossroads from the Intercontinental Champion. Devastating. And Cody Rhodes, without the face mask, wins it.
The winner of this match between the Unico and the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
Again, you have to wonder, will that give Team Barrett a little bit of momentum going into this Sunday Survivor Series at the Garden?
I think without a doubt it will. Cody Rhodes seemed, it seems like a different Cody Rhodes, more empowered, if you will, without that protective headgear.
Maybe Randy Orton did something good for Cody Rhodes' psyche. Hey, there he is! The great one! The People's Champion is here in Boston! He's in the locker room area, coming our way. The Rock will address his crowd live tonight on...